This is what happens when fools get notions and run with them. No part of her thought process displays wisdom in this situation. She didn't even try to think things through. And I'm gonna go ahead and hit play and show you exactly what I'm talking about here.
Here's this, right? All I did was go into the office of my apartment development, right? And they refused to give me the form. I'll talk about that in a minute. This guy walked into the office when I was there, and now here he is parked out here, right? Stop stalking me, right? Don't ever stalk me again.
Talking to me?
Yeah.
About what?
Don't ever stalk me again.
Who's stalking you about
you?
What?
Stop some more. Do it.
You're crazy.
Is that right?
Yes, it is.
Say to the camera that you're not stalking me.
I am not stalking you. I don't even know who you are.
Is that right? You want to give your name?
I do not need to. You want to give me yours? You want to give me yours? Yeah, I didn't think so. I have no idea who you are, lady. So, you know, you dream me, you think I'm stalking you. Good luck with that. Well,
keep talking, why don't you?
So here you have a guy just out doing his job. He's a mailman, and this wacko, which he said it perfectly, came up and approached him because she saw him in a building that she was in, and then she saw him parked outside. He's a mailman. What else is he supposed to be doing? He goes and drops off packages and envelopes to various addresses and then goes to the next one. So if you see him outside of a place, that's because he's going back to the truck after dropping off the mail. And she walked up on the guy as he was preparing more mail to get ready to go to the next location. Like, I understand that some people think that they have a cause that they're fighting for and it's just, but that's freaking ridiculous. That made no damn sense. Let the man do his job. His family didn't send him out to be harassed by someone who probably wants to be desired more or whatever. So she thinks that anyone in the same location as her is probably stalking her, even if they aren't even thinking about her. I mean, the post office didn't send the guy out there to be harassed. His kids, if he has any, wouldn't want him to be harassed. Family members, etc. If that were her dad, she would consider another woman crazy for talking to him that way. If the guy's genuinely out delivering mail, and as she said, she went into a building and she saw him in there, she's already frustrated about something else. Don't forget that part. And then she takes it out on him, pretty much saying that he's stalking her. People really need to stop the stupidity.